going today? Tell me. Tell Grandad. Where are you going today? On a train.
On a train. And boat.
Say, I'm going on a train and a boat.
And boat.
It's... Where are we going? Say, in there. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
We're going to Barrow.
Barrow.
Where are we going?
Barrow.
Come on, give it a smile. Oh! Not moving.
The man whistle, wait for the train whistle. slip on the
stone. No, it's a bit coming narrow, isn't it?
Shall I get the tickets out so the letters on?
Charlie's doing that one.
Wow! Look at that! Look at that!
Wow, look at that! Look at that!
Going on?
No, I think it's
going round. Oh. Shortly at 11:20. Teddy Hernandez and Sunny Appleside, the next vessel, will be teal depart shortly at 11:20.
Do you like seeing the water rushing by?
Christmas, is it?
I've seen one more.
You've seen one more? Where?
Two.
Oh yeah, it's all right. Can you see any bulbs?
This chap made him out instead of fishing.
Charlie.
Just watch him, Jim.
Yeah, I'm doing.
For the man.
Do you want me to walk?
What is it?
Flag.
A flag? Yes.
Miles in length, mile wide, 2 miles. There in 40 minutes. There are 18 islands on the lake. Most of them are situated here in this bonus area, roughly dividing the lake into two halves. The largest island is on our right-hand side. That's Belle Isle.
Where's it gone? Oh, God. Where's it gone?
What was that in?
member of the 12 party, you get 10% off, okay? Thank you. Tickets, please.
Ah, oh,
I haven't seen them yet, madam.
Hang on a minute. Here we go. There you go. Two adults, not pensioners.
I don't know why these have been clipped, actually, because these are train tickets, and if you've been on the boat, they shouldn't have been clipped.
Oh, well, I've been on the boat.
Yes, they're only train-only tickets, so they shouldn't have been clipped, so...
See? So you're not entitled to be on the train, so...
the train-only
ticket. I don't know what he's talking about.
It means we didn't pay for the boat.
Hey, oh, Jane. Oh, he's just got train tickets in the boat.
Told him, didn't I?
If you smile... You've done the thing.
Just she's
a cheat,
isn't
she? Well, I wondered why everybody else, and that's why I asked the question, everybody else that got off the train when we were going queued up for tickets to get on board.
But if these are train only tickets, why did the boat? Why didn't you just say, no, these are not the right ones?
You get them all through.
You get it all the way through. Oh, in fact.
How much did you pay?
£10 off?
Altogether?
What's £10?
She's only got a ticket for herself. She's not worth it, is
it? £10 off? Why is that? I thought what's that? It was...
I don't train first. Yeah. It's £5.20.
What did you get for it?
Fares including a cruise on Wednesday.
Well, I don't know you can see.
Neither do I.
No one.
But don't you come calling me.
No one, you can afford Brad, did you? Please come
in. Please come in. Why didn't they tell me?
That's
so lovely.
Take your time.
Come here a little bit, right at the end.
Well, it's absolutely stupid. Why did you do that then?